Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out of the Messenger app on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you try to log out of the Messenger app on the Messenger app, you will soon find that it is not an easy task. Funnily enough, it is actually not possible to log out of Messenger from the Messenger app. To do so, you will need to open up the Facebook app or Facebook on a web browser. Tap on the three lines button at the bottom right of the homepage. Scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy, then tap on Settings. Under the Security heading, tap on Security and Login. To the right of where you're logged in, tap on See All. Now find where you are logged in to Messenger. You will know that it is Messenger and not Facebook because it will say Messenger below the device that it is on. Tap on the three dots button to the right of where you are logged in to Messenger, and then tap Log Out. If there are any other devices logged in to your Messenger here, you should log them out too. Now, when you go back to Messenger, you will see that you are now logged out. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Messenger tips and tricks.